Breathe deep and move.
Action, not reaction. Haggis will be done.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
Making me sweat.
No one back home will ever believe this. Everything.
Waterdeep.
And these things have stayed interesting.
Hey, soldier.
The ringleaders have to die. The very natural order of things is in danger, thanks to them.
You did it. You actually did it. The leader's dead. Oh, praise Sylvanas. No, that's not right. Praise you, my friend. The Grove owes you a debt beyond measure.
Killing's never my first choice. But those three were too dangerous to leave alive. Let's get out of this pit, firstly. Return to the Grove. I'll make my own way there. I can see to some matters there, and we can discuss what comes next amidst more bucolic surroundings than here.
Hey, soldier.
What's on your mind?
Speak.
Thank you.
A scout just reported. The goblins' leadership has been decimated. We might escape this place yet. And I hear you are the one to thank. I'm grateful. I took a collection from all of us. It isn't much, but you've earned it. It's not enough, but it's all we have.
It's quite a day for reunions. Halcyn has returned, too.
I took a collection from all of us. It isn't much, but you've earned it. Very good of you. Thank you.
It's quite a day for reunions. Halcyn has returned, too. And I expect he'll want to speak with you. As for us...
No armies at our heels. Amazing. We can finally leave. But perhaps we need not speak of farewells. We'll join your camp tonight to celebrate, if you'll have us.
We did it.
Come on. Speak.
With the leadership dead, no attack will be mounted on the grove. I am in your debt, my friend. Speak to Wrath. He will reward you for your efforts.
Korga. Poor child. The Grove will be a dimmer place without her potential.
But you were right. You had no choice. I failed her long before you arrived. The shadows could not have tempted her if I had taught her as I should have. But the Grove still stands even if she does not. Thanks to you. Soon. First, I must set matters to rights in the Grove. And you should celebrate your victory. After being dormant for so long, your infection is unlikely to produce new symptoms spontaneously. Tomorrow morning, we shall discuss what is to come. The journey to Moonrise Towers, and all the dangers that that entails. But that's tomorrow's problem. Take some time for yourself tonight. Rest, celebrate. Come morning, I'll be by your side.
Eldrell didn't want us, and those druids sure as hell didn't either. But you risked your life for us.
If we get separated or need and follow it down.
I'm glad you killed all the goblins. I hope you made them scared.
I left my sword in the cave. Don't tell, but I don't want to touch it again.
Bah! At your age, I'd already spilled my own cousin's blood. Face your fear, or it will devour you.
There's collectors in the city.
Gods, it seems we might actually make it to the city now. Hope the neighbors are a bit more welcoming.
You do good work. If you can handle more than goblins, might be I'll have use of you in Baldur's Gate.
always a deal to be done, even now. Try not to die up. Sharp until we're standing on Cobb's gate. Sharp as a razor.
Mattis says we should say thank you.
Don't know why everyone's cheering. We're just going back on the road.
I'm glad you didn't die. No discounts once I'm running the wider Baldur's Gate, mind.
I knew this would come right if we just stayed positive. Not that your blade didn't help, too.
What a mess. I wonder if the goblins have anything valuable on them. I'm going to have to write a song about you now, aren't I? But truly, thank you. It's nice to be done with the sad songs. For a time.
Excellent choice.
shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Doesn't feel the same.
Seems the idol of Sylvanas has been stolen. Choose your next move carefully. You certainly are convincing. The druid is letting you leave.
I wasn't sure about you at first. Thought you might be trouble. I was very wrong.
You've done it. You brought Halsin back. Thank you. No, thanks is not enough. May Sylvanas bless you for all your days. I cannot imagine taking on a camp full of goblins was a simple task. As am I. The grove will be whole again. And I promised you a reward. Didn't I? Let me show you on your map where you can find the cache. Take this rune. You'll need it. Place it among the pedestals inside our library. When the wolf glows brightest, everything in the vault below will be yours.
Blessed day. I was worried I'd never see Master Halsin again. You kept your word. Thank you. Ha! Look, I'm sorry. I didn't know what to do when you told me about that tadpole. I don't know if I can ever restore Sylvanas' peace to this place. But I'll have the chance, thanks to you.
Mm-hmm.
What's on your mind?
A beautiful glaive. So why does touching it give me a knot in my stomach?
Things are starting to calm down.
Oh, I have the magic touch.
Something's off. This creature isn't what it appears to be.
Move!
Let's get going.
You saved us. I wasn't sure we'd make it through. I wish I had better, but this is all I have. May Temora's luck twist.
Eager for battle.
What I wouldn't do for better tools. You saved us. I wasn't sure we'd make it through.
Looking ahead.
Indolence breeds madness.
So it's true. You scattered the goblins. Peace can finally return to this corner of the Sword Coast. Thank you. Well, to each their own.
Thank you.
blood. No, never mind.
So,
hey, we've got this soul coin, right? Thing is, I think I can use it. My engine can, anyway. Zariel used to top me up every now and again when she wanted me to go after an especially wicked target.
Nah, it'll be fine.
Sort of. Next time we find ourselves toe-to-toe with something we want to squash, drop a coin in. See what happens.
Fuck yes! Now I just need something to sink my teeth into. Don't burn yourself.
I applaud your taste.
I have a lot on my mind, and, well, in it.
What's on your mind?
Putting a cart in Baldur's Gate.
A cart? Like on the street?
Exactly. Noble types won't want a tiefling cooking for them. The common folk.
A cart sounds fine, but do I have to haul it around?
Until we make the coin for a proper op, maybe.
We made it somehow. Now we just need to get to Baldur's Gate.
Remember, stay near the...
Yes? I've got places to be. I'm sure you do too. Thanks. See you in Baldur's Gate, I hope. Now scram, before I get emotional. Keep sharp until we're standing on cobbles in Baldur's Gate. Sharp as a razor.
We did it. Come on. Give me a kiss.
Hold still. I'll kiss you when you stop bleeding, you lummox.
I'm your lummox.
Yes, you are. Now, stop squirming.
Assume nothing.
If there's fighting, you run, and you do not stop for anything.
Lost in thought.
All right, what now?
We need every last copper piece to get started in Baldur's Gate.
We did it. Come on. Give me a kiss.
Hold still. I'll kiss you when you've stopped bleeding, you lummox.
I'm your lummox.
Yes, you
if
are.
We get separated,
now,
we need
stop
to break camp
squirming.
First, remember?
Find the river and follow it downstream.
No! I've got it!
They'll be breaking your back before we get to Baldur's Gate. Don't I know it? But there's two more boxes after this one.